Hey guys, it's Alyssa and Cameron, and today we're here with our summer favorites. And the one on your face, all red and sunburned. And let's just get to it. Okay, let's see if you can go first.
First off, I have my favorite swimsuit. It's very cute.
Can you put it closer?
It's like back.
It has a cool,
it's hard to explain.
Cross tie design.
Yeah. And then I wear these bottoms with it.
You can mix and match it.
Yeah.
Okay, my first item are my Beats headphones because I just like them in the summer because I can listen to music, obviously, on my phone or on my computer and listen to videos and stuff. So yeah. And they're like pinkish purple, like shiny kind of. So yeah.
Next, I have my Sharpies because I love to doodle in the summer because I get bored.
I have some ones.
And yeah.
Okay. And you can buy them like in a big pack usually.
Yeah. There's 24.
My next item are my sunglasses. I got them actually like 2 days ago at Walmart for like 10 bucks. And they go like lighter at the bottom. I don't know if you can see. And like brown at the top. Come on for you. So yeah, what was that?
My next thing is a scent. It's Japanese cherry blossom. I have it in lotion, perfume, and
yeah, like Bath and Body Works stuff.
Yeah, I actually got it from Secret Santa.
Wait, spray it on spot. Oh, that burned my skin. My sunburn. We got it in my mouth. Okay, that tastes gross. My next thing is actually kind of like the same as hers. It's from Bath and Body Works, the Waikiki Beach Coconut. I think that's how you say it, Waikiki. I don't know. But I use it a lot because it smells so delicious, like flowers and the beach. And it's like this. Obviously, use it a lot because it's all this on the floor where it's just like shaking up. And so, yeah, I use that a lot.
My next thing is this Baby Lips chapstick. It has SPF 20, so you can go and keep your eyes
moisturized.
And I've used a lot of it. I only have a little bit left.
Oh wait, that's like a lot.
But still, I've used a lot of it.
Okay, so yeah. My next item are these is one second. Okay, is these little bags. I got them in a 2-pack from Walmart. This one, it's really cute. It has like pink and green polka dots, and in the front it's like a drink with like a little straw and umbrella in it, and it's like small. And this one's bigger. They came in a pack of two, and this was the second one. And it's just black and white stripes, and it's a little bigger. I just put them behind it like that. I actually used them, each of them, once already. You know?
Yeah. Okay. My last thing is my bag.
It's like a
backpack.
Cute.
I take it everywhere. I take it to dance competitions, sometimes dance. Because it doesn't
go
really
to like the mall or like the baseball game.
It doesn't hold too much, but it holds enough to take. I just like it, and I've had it for a while, so yeah.
My last item actually comes, these are like the little scentsy things, and they're like wax kinda, and you put them in this candle melting thing, and we have a bunch of other things, and they smell so good. You put them in there, and then you turn on the light, and they like melt at the top, and they smell so good. Yeah. I smell this one. We got them like 2 days ago at Walmart again.
This one's
molten orange and tropical fiesta. We have one in that's right now. It's like clean, like
I don't like the fresh.
Really?
No, I love I don't like it.
Smell this one.
Okay,
I love this one. It smells
tropical
so good.
Fiesta.
Smells like
this one's okay.
Heaven. Tropical fiesta. And then we have like this clean, like rainforest. Not rainforest, but something like that. My brother actually picked this one out. And then I think I picked this one out. And yep, those are our items. So thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe. Yeah.